to weather. Brittany Friedlander.
4:49 a.m. for this very early Wednesday morning. We're going to take a look at our Pacific Tropical Tracker. Right now, we're tracking Hurricane Kiko and Hurricane Lorena. Right now, could bring a lot of heavy rainfall and impact to the southwest of Mexico. That's Lorena, Kiko right now. In the open water, which is some good news, but he is moving in a westerly direction at 7 miles per hour. Sustained gusts, Category 2, 110 miles per hour. Expected to strengthen within the next 24 to 48 hours. Could reach Category 3 before he weakens. Looks like over the weekend into early next week to be Category 1 as he crosses over towards the Central Pacific Basin. And again, it is a bit too early to see and tell which path he's going to take. So here's a look at that spaghetti plot for you and all the different options that we have. If he does head up north, it is going to halt our high pressure system, bring us some low pressure, halt our trade winds, and bring a lot of cloud coverage and some humidity. So we'll talk about that when it gets a little bit closer towards the weekend. That'll give us a clearer track on where his path is going to lie. Besides that, nice forecast for us today. Ocean forecast has bumped down since yesterday. North Shore's 4 to 6, west and east at 2 to 4, south 2 to 4 as well, with a couple of changes as we head into tomorrow. North Shore is 3 to 5 feet. We're expecting west and south at 1 to 3. East Shore is still slightly choppy at 2 to 4 feet. And overhead, some clouds and some here and there rain showers expected very lightly for the Big Island. Everywhere else is going to look pretty dry this morning. It's pretty dry right now, even for our windward areas. Less than 16% chance of showers as we head even into Thursday and Aloha Friday for the second half of this week. And through the weekend, we are expecting the trade to increase as we head towards early next week, Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday. That's it as for our forecast. Brian, I'll send things over to you.